Ladies and gentlemen, before we announce the winners, we'd just like to inform you that in this 5 week of engagement, we have had over 4 lakh likes on Facebook. So in a span of just 5 weeks, only 5 weeks, we have 4 lakh viewers. And I think that's important. Beautiful, they're young, each one of them has worked hard. It's a tremendous opportunity for them, and they've worked really hard. Believe you me, it's not easy for young girls to walk up on stage and take part and compete. You know, it's easy for us to sit there and then have a look at them, but I think they all deserve a round of applause when they are here. Congratulations, girls, and there is no end to the journey. It only continues, okay? So live the dream and enjoy it. I'm going to hand off the mic to our lovely MC to do the honors and call out our top 10. Thank you.
Thank you, Mark. So girls, are you all excited to know who was selected? Actually, I've seen them. They worked so hard backstage.
Yes, the winner is number 100, Shreya Shortlisted, and we have a little team. A huge round of applause. Contestant number 112, Aditi Mishra. Number 109, Chika Rao. Contestant number 103, Meloni Kabadia. Contestant number 113, Shashi Hungari. Contestant number 105, Sanjana D'Souza. A huge round of applause for these viewers.
Ladies and gentlemen, may we please remind you that these are our top 10 finalists who will now undergo a pre-camp and training session for the next 10 days that they will come back and compete in Mac Elite India 2014.
Contestant number 8, Rupinder Jeet. Contestant number 1, Lakshya Lathe. Contestant number 13, Avinash Sabarwal. Can I have a huge round of applause for all these boys? Contestant number 2, Anmol Bhatia. Contestant number 10, Rinku Malik. Contestant number 9, Kaleen Hutton. Contestant number 14, Arnab Bhutwa. I think the class should go on. Contestant number 3, Ranvijay Singh. And last but not least, number 15, Sween Hari.
Guest today. It's a great initiative to make way for the ambulance. It's a huge problem, and of course with Mumbai facing so much of traffic problems,